please.
Here's the tomb of King Henry V, Battle of Agincourt King. Richard II. And up on the top there are effigies of those kings. The most sacred area of Westminster Abbey is the shrine to Edward the Confessor, which you can't get to, but you can see bits and pieces of through there, because it's behind the altar where every king and queen is crowned. Directly on that is the shrine. Henry V right there, and through there, we are looking at the shrine of Edward the Confessor. Famous and notable people of this kingdom are buried in this place. Burials in the Northumberland vault of this chapel. Giorgio Valerio. Princess descended of noble lineages, daughter of the worthy king, Sir Edward Stannard by Elizabeth, his wife. I wish they'd put the description in English. In turn, the noble Duchess of Somerset and dear spouse unto renowned Prince Edward, Duke of Somerset, Earl of Hertford. Photograph. Cecil. And here we are, and Mildred, his wife, Robert Cecil, Queen Elizabeth I's greatest minister. And here's Robert Cecil. He had two wives, Mildred and Anna. I think Anna died first. So this pretty goes pretty well, doesn't it, with our Queen Elizabeth I documentaries. Seeing the children are shown as well. Now, anyone that says that this isn't a good or amazing, beautiful place to find, like to come and see your photograph, I'll hunt you down like a bloodhound. Looks like the donkey from Shrek, doesn't it? That's very interesting. That looks like the Muslim sickle. Entrance to vault. That's where all these people are in here, and their fine tombs are all down in there. Cecil's played such a great part in Elizabeth's life. Wooden and bronze. of course. Thomas of Woodstock. One for two children. Tiny little thing. It's really sad. He's all lost their heads. Duchess of Suffolk, daughter of Charles Brandon, Duke of Suffolk. Charles Brandon was the best friend of Henry VIII, who naughtily married Henry VIII's sister. And this is what came with that. Thank you. Belasyse. They were courtiers at the Tudor Court. The noble Lady Jane Seymour, daughter of the renowned Prince Edward Duke of Somerset. Lady does not look pleased. And there, once again through there, you can see the shrine of St Edward the Confessor. Filming in here, lots of people are doing it, so I don't think they take any notice. Some people are such arseholes, and they really are. Pardon my language. Gabriel Goodman, theologian and doctor of divinity. That's the only bits of Latin I know. Countess of Hartford.
Shakespeare's or something.
Dr. Johnson. Samuel Johnson.